Yo, I want to do it like this. Check it. Bring the beat. Hey. Woo. Get your dance on.
But it looks like downstairs. This looks pretty intimate. That's nice.
Where does that come from?
I don't know, but it's pretty.
Where is it? Where did you just read that? Okay, I was about to say,
from left to right.
Okay, I was about to say, I didn't see that. I just read this whole thing.
Or that's made out of pennies. Call that pretty copper. Look at Snoopy. Those things here on the wall. Check out the ceiling. The ceiling's pretty cool too. In the border. Looks like they didn't finish the floor. Pennies stop here. They ran out of pennies, y'all. This is the floor, and then it goes right here. It's called vintage, not old S. Look at this, y'all. This is so cool. All this vintage stuff. Look at this mirror on the wall mirror over here. It's pretty cool. Oh my gosh, look at the cameras. Pretty cool. Sheena, what? Are you guys calling me? Where are you going?
Home.
Bye. I gotta put the rest of the pennies on the floor. They ran out. So now we just went up like to a third floor, I guess. Girl Boss. I don't know what this book is about. Let me know. Comment down below if you guys know what this book is about.
I just felt this on my shoulder. I'm about to go off.
My brother's over here tripping because he felt that on his shoulder. He thought it was a person. He's talking to inanimate objects. It's okay. Yeah, so like I was saying, comment down below if you know what this hashtag girl boss thing is about. Leave your mark. I don't know who these other people are. Who is this guy? He looks cray cray.
So what you gonna start doing? It's like, well, it says the person's name in the box.
That's what this looks like from upstairs. This is like downtown LA from inside this window. Y'all here telling me about this book. Guys, it says Buzz Marketing with Blogs for Dummies. Doesn't this sound like a great book for a YouTuber? And it's only $8. I think I might get it. But if I get it, that means I actually have to read it.
Yes, you will need to read it.
I just found out how to get you 1 million views just now.
Lies. Yep. A whole lot of this.
Los Angeles. This looks like a Technicolor movie with all these mountains.
Somebody to drop their doggy.
What? I missed it.
Rover! Oh, that team, get that out.
It was a lie?
Nah, I'm just talking.
It was a crate, a dog crate.
What does this look like?
Really, y'all?
Yeah. It looks like a dog,
right? What's a real cycle?
We don't gotta deal with no LA traffic.
No more. Screw time, y'all. Should be smooth sailing from here. Calling off the mileage and we have like 4 hours to go. Who does that?
46 miles.
Wow. We guys, James Earl Jones is in my car.
King Jaffe Jopa. Prince King of Zamunda.
Who?
Don't get cocky with me, Scar.
He is mixing Lion King with Coming to America. Who does that? Still not back from LA yet.
You disobeyed me.
Keep your eyes on the road. Why are we behind this big brigand?
Because I'm looking at you while I'm driving.
Don't do that. I don't want to die. We want to live.
We are living.
I want to live on earth. I'm not ready to go to heaven yet. That's where you try to send us. Driving like that.
Tell this truck to move. I am King Jaffe Jopa. I command you to move.
It's not moving. Your command's not working.
Put on your blinker now.
He's not even supposed to be in front of us. There's nobody in that right lane.
He can't hear me.
Wait, babe, we don't know if there's somebody in that right lane.
We know.
No, we don't.
What we know is what we know.
There's somebody in that right lane.
There is someone there.
Yo, I want to do it like this. Check it. Bring the beat. Hey. Woo! Get your dance on.